will see that I have put it here, so that afterwards you will refer to this slide 57. When we do cash flow, we need to refer to this. Okay? So, liabilities is accounts payable, which is secured creditors, then you borrow from the bank, then you are borrowing. Then the others, so it could be accruals and all that, which is here. Okay? Then, you do have long term debt. So, yes, if you have photocopier, the release and all that, you have here. Okay? And then, so your current liabilities here. Then, your long term debt. Anything that is more than 1 year old is considered long term. So if your photocopy is for 3 years, so you will put that long term. So this one is more than 1 year, okay? Then your preferred stock, okay, this is just a stock, share capital. See your retained earning? Very important. So retained earning.